Welcome back to another video of Wolfenstein, The Old Blood. Anyway, let's play. Alright then. We're still busy with episode 2, I think. Docks. No, my gun, dude. So I assume this is the wrong way. If you're to read this, I need to get this inscription on the Scarab, what? Sarcophagus translated. Edit region, sinners, pick. I don't know. That's not English. Throw knife, mouse 3. What? I threw him in the leg, dude. Excuse me. Can I get my throw knife back? Oh, dude. So far, this game is actually very easy to play, surprisingly. We're playing on the, what, third difficulty? It's like normal, but still. Also, the crosshair is very small. You don't really have to ADS at all in this game. And don't mind me putting on 7 helmets, you know what I'm saying? I know it's just a representation of armor, but still. And so far, this game is actually really fun. Body armor, baby. Why are you not wearing a helmet, my bro? I'm not hearing any movement. I think someone just heard me. Or maybe found the dead body. I really want to pick up the HP yet. Do we go down there? He's like, yeah, baby. Other documents to read, feel free to pause and read if you want. Weapon, can I have a sniper rifle? How do we zoom? Not like that. Wait a minute, bro. Got him. Hello, look at that horse. That horse is amazing. Very strange. Oh, that was a mess. How was that mess, dude? Oh, yeah. Very cool music. I think now we're done with the docks. Yeah, chapter 3. Wolfenstein Keep, Hong Kong. What the heck? I don't know if we just leave him. Thank you. Stupid box, bro. I guess you could just keep shooting. Yeah, we don't have to ADS at all. Here we go. I heard more footsteps, I think. Goodness, we run fast. Ah! This is not good for very low HP. Oh my. So many enemies here. Ah. There's more coming. Okay, music stopped, so maybe now we're free. Goodness, bro. We need way more body armor. Thank you. That guy we will need to snipe in his weak spot. He stopped for some reason. Okay. Right here somewhere? More body armor at the bottom. Go for it quickly. So we're full HP. Very good, very good. Okay, definitely not there. Ob es hier irgendwelche guten Bücher gibt, ich sollte wirklich mal wieder was lesen. Got a note. Ooh, nice puppy. You got there. At least he felt that. Even got toilet paper? Man, this guy got an upgraded house, huh? Good news. Wait a minute. This place is huge. It says signals detected.
Genau den, großer Gott. Eine beeindruckende Frau. Hast du gewusst, dass sie ein halbes Jahr lang im Amazonas-Dschungel auf sich allein gestellt war? Mit ihrem Bein? Wie kann man so etwas überleben?
Mit einem Willen aus Stahl.
Come on, dude. Okay, well, that's one signal down. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, third time lucky. Okay. Signal's taken care of. What? Now it's up. So it's on the higher floor. Here somewhere. Could have just left instead of killing everything. I didn't know, man. Well, someone's sniping at us. Can I get a sniper rifle out? Jesus, how many guns do we have, dude? Bro, that was a headshot, dude. I don't know why I'm not hitting him. And I go stand more in the open, and then I still don't hit him. RIP sniper ammo. For not being able to hit him. He's still standing there. Can we hit him from here? I think that was a hit. Yeah. Your footsteps? There's a big guy. I don't know where the big guy is anymore. I I can get everyone involved in this.
Stop!
The signal icon. Was setting off an alarm. There we go. Whoopsie.
Leslie.
Talk to me, buddy. Hey.
Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on, Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it. He's here.
Hello, baby.
You are all right there? Huh? Ah, I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, bleib! Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Aha! Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hoover Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
One last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me!
Got away.
Ich will, dass jeder verfluchte Einzelne von euch das anatomische Theater angreift. Dort ist eine dreckige Ratte auf der.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
Give me a gun. You can read this. Feel free to do so. Okay, we got our first gun. So many enemies, dude. There's so many enemies, dude.
Killed your fucking dog, Rudy.
Okay. That's just unlucky, I guess. Give it to me, goodness. Oh, it's the big guy. Deal with him a bit later. Oh, there he is again. No, I don't have a scope anymore. I do. There's one more guy that we know is here. Okay.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
Where do we go now? Maybe next chapter?
Get a grip, BJ. Carry on with the plan. Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No Hilfer a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Chapter 4, Escape. Are you kidding me? Okay, now I have a pistol. There's a big guy up there. The shotgun dudes. Not the shotgun dudes. I messed up. Nice grenade, bro. These guys love to fail their grenades on that spot. That's one of the dudes. There we go. Now the alarm will stop now. Okay, so we discovered that at least. We figured that out. Through that. There's the cable car. We have zero shield. Okay, whatever. I hear a big guy. Let's just go. Oh, we can't just go. He's peeking at us. Let's This music makes it so intense. My goodness. Oh no. Bye, have a great time. How do I put my scope up, bro?
Shut down the power. Need to get it back up again.
Oh, I missed. How many of them are on the left? Yeah, it looks like we cleared it. How do we put the power back on? Lol. There we go. I understand, like, he's putting on the alarm. I really honestly get it, but how does people come and help him? If the power is off, no one can come here. Oh my goodness. They even called air support. I think I got him. There we go. No idea how we survived that.
Ein streunender Hund, der erledigt werden muss, ist aus dem Kerker ausgebrochen und hat eine Menge Ärger verursacht.
Aha. Einer von Helgas Irren.
Ich glaube nicht. Aber verrückt ist er. So viel steht fest. Aber mich wird er nicht überraschen. Das sage ich dir.
I'm gonna try and get those signal guys. There's one down. Yeah, it doesn't matter what you do. I could have climbed up there. Whoa, was that a rocket or something? That's the end of the alarm. I feel like loot fest right now, so okay. Okay. That was fun. At that moment, I knew it. Wow, he tanked 3 sniper rifle rounds, then 3. Another one. All right, kill them. Oh, I don't think he can turn. We could have shot that also. Forgot he explodes. Okay, got the big gun now. Oh shit. Well, that worked out, I guess. This is a nice weapon, dude. Just sucks that it's so heavy. Can't run or anything. I mean, it makes sense, let's be honest. Wonder how a character would look like with all these helmets on. Does he strap it to his body, or... I think we can also drop the gun. Wie. Who needs the scope, dude? Boom. No? Hello, baby. How are you doing? Are you peeking or not? Like, do you want to crouch the whole time or? Oh, that's a sniper guy. For some reason they can't hit me. Okay. Honestly, how many did I kill already? here we go. Just look up, dude. Killed. There we go. Oh my goodness, bro. I think we're gonna end it here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.